This video features 10 questions from our exam preparation materials for the 8th edition of BICSI's Information Technology Systems Installation Methods Manual, or ITSIM. Chapter 9. Specialty Systems Installation. You will have 10 seconds to answer the question before the correct answer is revealed. Within specialty systems, service outlets become a part of the building system and are relatively permanent. When installing a service outlet in a surface mount box within the ceiling space, a best practice for this type of installation is to provide a service loop of at least 914 mm, or 3 feet, to 1524 mm, or 5 feet. In a specialty cabling infrastructure, using balanced twisted pair cabling, the horizontal connection point, or HCP, should be located at least 15 meters, or 50 feet, from the telecommunications room, or TR. A midspan device can be installed between a non-PoE switch and a PoE device to add a DC signal to the data signal, allowing the existing network to power up the PoE device. In many jurisdictions, ICT installers may be required to possess specific or additional licenses or credentials by the AHJ prior to performing any work on a fire detection or fire alarm system. This statement is true. Point-to-point, or PTP, wireless systems are typically used for higher powered systems. One or more distributed antenna systems, or DASs, are typically used in large venues or locations with inadequate radio reception to provide wireless coverage. Semi-directional antennas propagate in a pattern up to 180 degrees. When mounting an omnidirectional antenna flush with the drop ceiling, the antenna should be mounted as near to the center of the tile as possible. The horizontal plane of an antenna is known as the azimuth. Questions in this video have been taken from the BICSI ITSIMM 8th edition manual and not from an actual exam. This material is meant to be used as a study aid and not to replace the actual ITSIMM manual.